choose to live by faith, not by fear. That's a choice. The key to faith is not just faith in anything. Because you can put faith in all kinds of bad stuff and not be where you need to be in 10 years. You got to put your faith in the right thing. You got to stop caring what other people think. You got to stop caring about the world's values of passion, possession, and position. Sex, salary, status. I got to have it. I got to be everything. I got to have all the pleasure. I got to get more and more and more. All the world's values. You got to get off that rat race treadmill. Even if you win the rat race, you're still a rat. He who dies with the most toys wins. No, he who dies with the most toys still dies and just wasted his life. You're not taking any of it with you.